The American Red Cross is installing smoke detectors nationwide to help reduce the number of deaths and injuries caused by house fires. 100,000 smoke detectors will be installed free of charge across the country for the agency's Sound the Alarm program. Locally, the Red Cross of Chicago and Northern Illinois will install 2,000. Today's event was in the Englewood neighborhood on the south side. Not just smoke alarms are being distributed. Officials are also helping families create escape plans from their homes in the event of a fire.
Some high school girls.